Hello everybody! I haven't done a video in 2 days, I think. So this is my video. I saw my sister put June 5th, woohoo! If you guys want to, I'll put a link so you guys can go watch it. I haven't seen it yet, so together we'll find out what it's about. Today was boring. I didn't do anything. I slept like all morning, all afternoon, went to work, got off of work, and then here I am now. I'm supposed to go over a friend's house to go swimming with my sister and my brother-in-law and the baby. Swimming. I'll put a link to my sister. There's someone that from the video before where she was getting her lip pierced. If she doesn't know how to swim, you guys should go. Everybody should go comment her and ask her if she knows how to swim. Or ask her if she wants swimming lessons. I'll show you guys. I had an extremely, extremely boring day, so there's not much to talk about. Other than that, I kept getting like repeated phone calls this morning from one specific person, which was kind of annoying. So, sorry, that's my phone. Ooh, what kind of a text message was that? I can show you guys. No, don't read it. I'm just kidding. You have to pause there to see what that said. So I pretty much don't have anything interesting to say. Other than I woke up and I realized that I got attacked by something while I was asleep, apparently. Or when, I don't know. Maybe it was when I was watching Avatar. Who knows? I got attacked. Oh, the chair just moved.
You broke it!
Nina, don't call me fat. I got attacked. I didn't say I got a tag.
I said tag.
So,
yeah.
I saw a coyote last night. I was driving home. Well, it was this morning, so it was like 4 o'clock in the morning. And I was driving, and this coyote just jumped over like this 9-foot wall. I don't even know how the shit that happened, but he jumped over this 9-foot wall. It was interesting. But the day before, we had a fun day. I took my sisters in. They bought their first makeups. Their first makeups. This one's Naomi's. This one's somebody's. Look how dark they are.
No, that's Nina's. Mine's in my...
They're not dark. They're probably like the same color as I am. Fucking Mexicans. They're all the same color, right?
No, I'm lightest.
So I decided to stop cutting my hair because I'm tired of this haircut. It makes my head look really round. And because I never wanted to cut my hair in the first place, but since my boyfriend at the time wanted me to cut my hair so bad. This is so funny because I should have thought about it, because like a high percentage of his exes had like short hairs, and I think he just wanted me to blend in with the rest of them. But it's a good thing. I mean, they're exes for reasons, right? So let's just trash everything. So my hair, I'm hoping to, like, get it really, really long. And I'm also not dyeing it. You can see it looks kind of plain and boring. My flyaways. I'm not going to dye it. It's going to be all my natural hair color. Okay. We got a narrator in the back adding on.
Yeah.
Let's play. Neat! Sorry, just playing. I found all these buttons. Well, I found them before, but I just wanted to play with them really quick. Oh, you guys ready for this one? Oh, wait, nope. Well, let me do that one. It has all these cool little fun stuff you can add onto your video. Like this. Ready? Bam. Yeah. Bam, baby. How do you like that? Alright, well, we'll catch you guys on the flip side. Okay. If you guys see this video, tell your friends to watch it. I'm trying to, you know, beat my sister in this little views contest. And apparently a lot of my friends, I don't know if they don't go on YouTube or if they're not active. A lot of people, I'm finding a lot of people aren't really, really active on YouTube. I mean, everybody likes to go on YouTube and watch videos, but nobody really uploads videos. Well, I mean, a lot of people do, obviously, because YouTube is, like, huge, but a lot of, like, my friends don't.